First at noon time, several arrests made after a third case of weekend club violence in the capital city. The latest incident in just the past several weeks. And now city officials are trying to work with business owners as they search for underlying reasons for this spike in violence. It's our top local story this noon time. Eyewitness News reporter Susan Campbell is working the story now with the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
In all three incidents, many of the people arrested have been from out of town and reportedly have come to Providence by the busload. Fighting erupts at another Providence nightclub. Early Sunday morning, police responded to FET on Dyke Street for reports of a large disturbance. Police arrested five people for disorderly conduct and resisting arrest. Of those arrested, at least four are reportedly from the Boston area. A regular FET patron we spoke with says fights are common.
The people come to fight. No, that's a problem.
The violence at FET is the latest in a string of nightclub incidents. On Easter weekend, five people were stabbed and another hit over the head with a bottle at Level 2 nightclub. And just last week, the Board of Licenses temporarily closed Monet Lounge after several people were involved in a melee there. Monet Lounge is set to reopen on May 9th, but with restrictions. Now, the Board of Licenses is planning to continue a hearing for Level 2 nightclub this afternoon at 1 o'clock. Level 2 has been closed since Easter weekend. Reporting in Providence with the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.